Jadi kami tak tahu macam mana nak join in with all the other brands. So kita orang berkawan with Bella Amara, and then they said that Mockbee is a good platform for newcomers to put your stuff in Mockbee, sebab dalam Mockbee dah, sebab di Mockbee dah ada pengunjung, dah ada peminat, dah tahu dah kat Mockbee ni barang-barang macam mana yang dijual. So that's why kita decide untuk put our brand at Mockbee. Okay, I think masa mula kita nak join in with Mockbee, kita pergi the old store. And I rasa berbanding the old store and the new store, is the number one is parking, good parking. And the number two adalah kerana lebih besar, lebih banyak brand. Satu kedai tu dia expand, orang akan lebih tertarik. So saya rasa benda yang paling bagus adalah bila dia lebih besar, lebih banyak jenama kat dalam tu, orang lebih tertarik nak pergi. I rasa bagus sebab macam I dulu lah. So masa Mermaid Lux baru-baru, we were just a baby. We need a platform to memperkenalkan our brand. Even though we join bazaar and everything, but still we need a macam tempat yang dah dikenali, macam Park Sen lah. Example like Park Sen, where people put their brand, people already know Park Sen. So something like that. So Mockbee, something like that for hijabista, for pakaian modern muslimah. So I rasa untuk newcomers or new brand, if you want to get known, okay, you want to get cepat memang bukanlah cepat famous, but I think easy for people to access. Macam senang kalau orang nak tahu brand you kat mana, especially orang tak ada kedai macam I. We don't have store yet, so macam we only sell on Instagram. So it's good to go to Mockbee to put your stuff there, and Mockbee will do your promotion and marketing. So it's a really good opportunity for the new brands. I think Sarah is very kuat willpower, kuat kerja. Macam all the time kalau saya tengok Instagram dia, always kerja. Satu lagi, I rasa dia seorang wife and mummy yang dedicated.